$4 million in emergency funding has been granted to help repair flood-damaged roads in northern Wisconsin. Flooding washed out sections of major highways earlier this month. Some may be closed for weeks or even months. The emergency funds are for short-term repairs. Infrastructure damage alone is estimated at more than $15 million.